Hello, I was just completing a multiple thousand euro worth zero-day exploit with one of my students. I know what you're thinking. Yeah, an exploit. Sounds good, Michael. But what can I exploit? What can you exploit? Try hacking challenges, CDF competitions, your friend's computer who forgot his password, ransomware authors, IoT devices. Well, that might be a bit too easy. Cloud companies, software vendors with bug bounty programs, people who challenge you to hack them, game consoles to play backups of your games, nation-state agencies who hack you because you hacked others. The possibilities are limitless. But Michael, how can I exploit these things? I have no knowledge in hacking. Do me a favor, let me answer these questions in person. Better watch SciSec 2.